Propylamphetamine is a psychoactive drug and research chemical of the phenethylamine and amphetamine chemical classes which acts as a stimulant. It was first developed in the 1970s, mainly for research into the metabolism of, and as a comparison tool to, other amphetamines. A study in rats found propylamphetamine to be 1/4 as potent as amphetamine.
See also
amphetamine, ethylamphetamine, isopropylamphetamine, methamphetamine, phenylpropylaminopentane.
References.